If I asked you what would happen to someone floating in space without a spacesuit, you might say that they would freeze. This is very common in fiction. Someone is thrown into space without a spacesuit and instantly their body starts to freeze. The reality is, though, this would never happen. So what actually happens is when you have a warm object in space, the only way it can lose its heat is through radiation. This actually makes it very difficult for things to cool down in space. This is actually a very major issue when it comes to spacecraft because they produce a lot of heat through their engines and electronics, but it's very difficult for them to actually shed that heat. Another major factor is that just because you're in space doesn't mean there aren't warm things around you. Just like how you can feel the sun on Earth, if you were in space next to the Earth, you would still be able to feel the sun, if not more so, and it would still heat you up. So if you were floating in space above the Earth, and you weren't on the night side, you would actually have more of a problem with heat than you would with cold. Now, if you were in a spacecraft that was designed to radiate heat out, then that spacecraft could conceivably cool down fairly quickly. This is why if you ever watch Apollo 13, you'll notice that it gets very cold for them. This is because the ship was designed to radiate a lot of heat because the ship, under normal circumstances, produced a lot of heat, but because they had to shut all the power off and they weren't firing the engines or anything, the ship wasn't producing the expected amount of heat, and it was just radiating away what little heat they had left, so that's why it got so cold. If you ever look at a picture of the International Space Station, you'll notice a lot of things that look like solar panels, but actually aren't. Those are actually radiators, because the International Space Station produces a lot of heat. It has to radiate that heat away. And without those radiators, the space station would actually get very hot. Simply being in space does not make something cold. Now, if you were in deep space, far away from any stars, and you weren't producing any of your own heat, you would eventually freeze. But it would take quite a while. When you're in space, you're basically a vacuum flask. Imagine a vacuum flask with like hot soup or hot coffee in it. It takes a while to cool down. And in the same way, when you are floating in space surrounded by vacuum, it's going to take a long time for your body to cool down.